Well, you join me today. I've just finished a feature for the Angler's Mail on the beautiful River Wye in Herefordshire. And to most people, this massive expanse of water is pretty daunting. It's a daunting task. So I've employed the services of an expert guide, Mr. Adam Fisher, the Fisher King.
Thank you.
Adam, mate, I wonder if you wouldn't mind giving us, say if I was to come down here for the first time, what would you do? How do I go about it?
Well, as you say, it is quite daunting, can be. Location's key.
Yeah.
It's important, I think, to speak to somebody before you come. See if you can sort out a guide such as myself.
Yeah.
And see what I can do for you, and we'll have a chat and see, you know, what your abilities are and what you're looking for.
Because you've made it a hell of a lot easier for me today to come down, and I've had to siphon a bit of your knowledge on where to go and how to catch fish.
Understandable, I think the same anywhere, but particularly the Wye, because it can be a beast, especially if there's flood water on, you know, it's a spate river. We get a bit of rain, you'll turn up here and you just won't have a clue where to
cast.
Yeah,
it is pretty tough, yeah. And then secondly, then, if you're going to give me another tip, what would that be, mate?
Well, rigs, you've got to keep your rigs simple. You will lose quite a bit of tackle. It can be a dirty river. There's no point going into finicky this, that, whatever, because you could just cast it out and lose it in 5 minutes. Keep it as simple as you can. That would be, like, you know, my main tip.
They're pretty wild fish. They're not really pressured, are they?
They're not. You know, they can be funny on some days. You might get a flush of cold water in that's fallen in the Welsh Hills. I'd say vary your hook length. That's about as technical as you want to get. They might show off the feeder. As you found today, you started to go with long hook lengths and picked up a few fish that you probably wouldn't otherwise. So that's about as
technical. Keep it simple. Yeah. So a third, final tip then, what would it be for coming down here, mate?
I would then say, you know, you've got to get your bait right. Pellets is good, feeder. Just don't fuss it up too much. Keep it simple.
It's all pretty simple then. So I'd say that probably the most important tip out of all them is employing the services of a good guy, because I wouldn't I wouldn't have known where to go. You know,
for
you might have cracked it after a good while, but then I've wasted a lot of money and a lot of tickets.
That's so I'd it. Come you've travelled a long like way. You. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna give you advice and give you confidence, and that's the main thing, and make sure you catch as many fish as you can in a short space of time.
Brilliant, mate. I've really enjoyed it. So if you want to go down to the River Wye and experience this absolutely fantastic piece of water, first of all, get yourself a guide and have a look at the feature that's coming up in the Angler's Mail.